So y'all, I got some exclusive cuttings from some Easley Island raspberries, y'all. I got some red ones and I got some golden ones. Check them out, y'all. Me and my mom just ate a few and they sweet. Look at that. It's so, they fat and they juicy and they so refreshing. And you can make tea out of the leaves, so I heard. And so I'm gonna go home and go and plant mine. Hopefully I can get some berries too this year, y'all. Check me out, check me out. Hey y'all, I just wanted to show you my garden, my little apartment patio. It's a beginner's garden, and you know, I've so far got four tomatoes, one pepper, and a few other things that I think I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a look at. So, welcome. So we're gonna go ahead and start over here. I got a little palm. And I got a few little regular house plants, another aloe that I, you know, propagated from the main one over here. I got two hibiscus flowers. And these is lady led petunias. Perfect, they're so perfect. I got banana pepper and a sweet Italian, excuse me, Marley. Hello, honey. And then I got some sweet millions. We got one in there. And my mortgage lifter. Then I have some strawberries that aren't doing anything. And my blueberry tree is beautiful. Lead Farmer 73. I just want to give you a shout out. Thank you, Papa, for my blueberry tree. And it's doing so good. It's so healthy. And then over here, we got my little baby plants. This is, let me see, this is just a regular cherry tomato. It's the husky cherry. This is a cutting from one of Lady Led's tomato plants, and I just went ahead and tried to grow it myself. And I got some peas coming in, and some more regular house plants. So this is my whole little patio. And Lord knows, my poor little raspberries. These were the golden ones. And they didn't make it through the ride. And my red ones are trying to hang on. Just give them a little water and see if that'll help. But thank you guys for watching.